Stand clear.
When you think Batman, with people in weird outfits, like the four super crooks hanging around here, it's amazing someone hasn't already reported this place to the police.
It's a low neighborhood, full of rum huts. They're used to curious sights, which they attribute to alcoholic delusions.
Gosh, drink is sure a filthy thing, isn't it? I'd rather be dead than unable to trust my own eyes.